Why are there random pieces of obsidian just hanging out in the road in the middle of the desert? The Native American people would have sat up on top of that hill there, carving their tools, waiting in ambush for deer and other game that would come up this canyon here